WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. It's Chevy Truck Month. See your Chevrolet dealer to find great deals on the complete family of Chevy trucks, all back for 100,000 miles. Visit your dealer or log on to WisconsinDriveChevy.com and make your switch to a Chevy today.
A quiet but cool start to Election Day. As the day goes on, though, it warms nicely with plenty of sunshine in the forecast. 34 at 7 a.m., 49 at noon, 53 degrees by 3 o'clock in the afternoon. That will be our high for the day. So looking pretty good here and really across the state. No chance of precipitation whatsoever. Big area of high pressure dominating things around here. We're watching out west. That's where our next weather system will come from, bringing with it a chance for a few sprinkles or light showers on Wednesday. But the bigger story will be the bigger cool down as we head into Thursday. 53 on Tuesday, 54, a couple of sprinkles on Wednesday. The colder air holds back until Thursday, high of 47. It's going to be breezy on Wednesday and Thursday. I have only 42 on Friday. Don't forget to change your clocks back late on Saturday night. For WISN.com, Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.